Welcome back, Goody Two Shoes checking in, and I must have been sleeping under a rock because I didn't know anything about this Complexland virtual experience going on. So I got the notification, made my account, so now I'm creating my avatar, and I was really just trying to figure out how to navigate through this whole thing. So now that my avatar is created, I'm gonna go ahead and explore my way through this maze or map or whatever. So as I'm going through this, I'm noticing there's a lot of shops. They have shops set up just like you would have at the Complex Con. All right, so here's some of Complex's merchandise that they have on there in their shop for this virtual event. And you know, it's kind of like a memory piece, if you will, like the first ever Complex, you know, virtual Complex Con. You could take your avatar and go explore the other shops. You might even find something exclusive. Complex will be hosting this virtual event up until December 11th. Each day it'll be different performers, different panels, different merchandise you can get, and more exclusive drops. And hey, if you're new to the channel, go ahead, do me a favor, click that subscribe button, and hit that bell icon so you don't miss whenever I drop a new video. To navigate through Complex Land quickly, there's a map located in the bottom right-hand corner of the screen. This will be very helpful to you when one of the brands decide to do sort of a shock drop, if you will. When an incoming drop is occurring, there will be a certain section of the map that you have to go to, and clicking the map button will be able to take you there immediately, and you can go ahead and try to jump in line to get access to that limited item. Here you'll find like tidbits of information relating to the culture, like how, you know, streams affect like revenue for artists, the rise of sneaker resellers, and then Complex has like this sneaker yearbook, and you can also purchase that. It's like $35. Well, the sneaker of the year, excuse me. So this is kind of like the main area. This is where I first came in, made my avatar, and right here is where you'll find the schedule for the live streaming events. So it seems like about every hour they have a live streaming event going on. So next they have like sneaker shopping, and then another type of program that somebody's supposed to be speaking at, and then they have like musical guests coming. And for the musical performances, they be kind of tight-lipped for the performers that they have for the upcoming days, but today is a performer named Blast, and I'll be honest with you, today I didn't know who Blast was, but I went on YouTube, searched, and I'm not gonna lie, the song that he has with One Take J called Slip and Slide, it really is a vibe, so it'll be interesting to watch. I know you're probably curious now, so go ahead and take a minute to listen to Blast music, and don't forget who put you on. Complex really thought about everything when they put together this virtual experience. They even have a section for the food trucks, you know, giving them some exposure, and especially with this pandemic, the food industry, the restaurant industry has taken a hit. So this is awesome, Complex. Hats off to you. If you want a chance to win these Pharrell NMDs, you can do that by downloading the Adidas Confirmed app. It's just like the sneakers app for Nike, but for Adidas. In Complexland, you can also find some articles about some pretty influential people, like Serena Williams and some of her greatest moments. A tribute to the late, great Nipsey Hussle, the marathon continues. And another article that highlights Colin Kaepernick and how he kneeled to bring awareness to the ongoing racism and systems of oppression. In Complexland, you'll also find raffles that you can enter. So there are these other avatars that you can click on, and they'll ask you these questions or give you hints to find other clues to enter in the raffles. And one of the questions were, how many colorways did the Air Jordan 3 have? So, got my answer, which was 4. And I'm going to see if that works and unlock it. So, it's correct. And I'll be entered in the eBay raffle that happened. I'll have to come back and check tomorrow to see if I won. So, now, earlier in the video, I mentioned something about, you know, surprise drops from these brands, and as you can see here, Perrier, I don't know how to pronounce it, but it's they make like sparkling water or some type of water, and they have a collaboration with Takashi Makamura, and they're about to do a drop, so I'm just waiting for the drop to happen. All of the stuff that was previously here, it was free. As you can see, it's free, but now it's sold out, so I got there too late. I didn't get any of the free stuff, so I'm waiting to see if I can get it. So the timer has started, is 9 minutes. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to use the map tool to take me to the drop zone. Here we go. So now I'm trying to find the drop zone, but you can see it right over here. It's flashing like blue and green, so I want it to take me there, and then I know I'm in the vicinity because the screen is rippling. So click on the item, join the queue, and now it's going to tell me I have to wait about it. So it's telling me 10 minutes is my max wait time for me to find out if I won the item while waiting in the queue so that I can buy it. But unfortunately, I did not win it, so I missed out on that. That's going to do it for me. I just wanted to give you a feel of what Complexland was like, how to maneuver through the maps and stuff like that, and what to expect. If you haven't done so already, you can go ahead and make a free account. I can leave the description in the below if you want to try it out for yourself tomorrow. Like I said, this event is going on through December 11th. As always, I'd like to thank you for watching. Don't forget to cop your Sneaks and Window Seats merch at sneaksandwindowseats.com, and I'll see you next time.